always there for me, but there are things I can't avoid, like your stupid magic potions, your pointless lame devotions, your incapacity to raise your voice. Should you hear from what is said from a reasoned mind, rather that than from your congregation's institute of theological induced design? I think my mind's alright, but I still get stuck in line. When I'm pressured, I get anxious. I think I'm gonna tank this. I need to take a second, think it out. But I know that things can't always go as planned. Gotta know I can't get out of hand. But as far as I can see, it's not alright. As good as it may seem, it's not alright. It's not alright. But I know that things can't always go as planned.